God is life, God life is good.
And I refuse to be your voice.
God is life, God life is good.
Plays in my mind.
God is life, God life is good.
Refuse to be denied.
God is life and life is good. No, we can't harm another without harming ourselves. We understand what comes around, what we think, we attract, good or bad, what we experience, we create. No one did it to us, only what we first had about it. Nothing's good or bad, just the perception we chose to interpret it by. What we chose, we gave. What we gave, we received. Neither right nor wrong, and so it returned in a different disguise, same meaning.
Your voice plays in my mind.
God is life, my life is good.
And I
God is life, my life is good. God is life, my life is good.
Refuse to be denied.
God is not now, nor female. God is everything, and God is life itself. If we harm another, we harm the God, we harm ourselves. We change bodies like clothes. We remain the same consciousness. All is one, for all is God, and God is life itself. If you harm life in any shape or form, negative words, gossip, hurtful thoughts, wrong actions or intentions, you harm God. If you turn, harm yourself. You know it. But what goes around comes around. Yourself. I am life. You are life. You are God.